New at 10, the adopted son of Tarrant County Sheriff Bill Waybourn is in the Tarrant County Jail tonight. 23-year-old Sergei Waybourn is accused of theft and criminal trespassing in Arlington. Sergei is one of Sheriff Waybourn and his wife's 9 children. 7 are adopted. Sheriff Waybourn says the family is, quote, deeply saddened by Sergei's choices and that the family has made efforts to help him, all to no avail.